A 15-month-old female child presented with delayed milestones. Diagnosis based on MRI is. So this is a T2 weighted MRI where we see that there is abnormal signal in this white matter. The pattern of abnormality, we see there are black lines in this abnormal signal that is similar to the tigroid pattern or the tiger skin. So this is tigroid pattern which is seen in metachromatic leukodystrophy. So the answer is MLD. In X-linked adrenoleukodystrophy, X alphabet comes towards the end of the letters, that is, it is posterior. So X-linked adrenoleukodystrophy affects the posterior parieto-occipital white matter and the posterior corpus callosum. So X-linked is only posterior white matter, while metachromatic leukodystrophy is bilateral symmetrical anterior and posterior white matter. Alexander disease, Alexander A. A comes in the first, that is anterior. So it affects the anterior or the frontal white matter, while X-linked X posterior affects the posterior white matter. So this is how we differentiate metachromatic tigroid pattern. X-linked is posterior, Alexander is anterior.